Igumi Yamaguchi, I am here to telling you the global health community must also secure the support of global decision makers. My advocacy helps ensure solutions to challenge in global health reach the problem who need them the most around the world. Millions of people are at an increased risk of illness, death from taking poor quality medicines used to prevent or treat devastating illnesses. In 2019, over 80 cities in more than 50 countries committed to WHO's air quality guidelines, agreeing to align their air pollution and climate policies. This year, WHO will work towards developing a set of policy options for governments to prevent or reduce the health.